Hello, lords and ladies, and welcome back to the Sword of Xolan. I'm your host, Shayde, Reynard, and we are doing Act 2, Part 7. I don't remember if it was 7 or 8, but yeah, we're doing Part 7. Screw some, there's nothing up there. We'll use this right away.
Xolan is in the house.
Xolan's in the house. Ow. Check out, I got a hard time. Oh no! Ooh, puppy fire bombs. I really don't like those things, man. The bee almost got me, honestly. Ooh.
Yes! I saved.
What have you done this with those two of them? That's necessary.
Nice.
Motherfuckers. Get out of here. Bags. Yeah, I don't
know, baby.
I really don't like those things. They are unnerving. Very ugly. The fucking sword hands. That's also gonna do a lot of help down there. Fuck it, I don't care about one.
Boom, baby. Xolan is in the house.
That shit fucked me up, bro.
That was easy. Yes. Saved.
Whew.
Thank you.
Christ.
Fucking goddamn, I thought I was jumping. This mic fucking... You go here. There we go. Technical gift to all these ladies and gentlemen. Oh. See if we can do this again. Ugly son of a bitch. Getting hurt over, like, the littlest of fucking things now. Let's hope we get health off of them. But I guess not. Oh shit. I didn't want to do that. Sorry if I'm not really talking a lot, lords and ladies. I'm just, like, really focused. Because I really want to get through this level. And I'm hoping that there's something down there. Alright, fuck you. Well, there's the chest. That doesn't give me the last person. So now I have to go back and look all over again. Upside, there's no monsters, but there's still the traps and spikes and shit. Nobody likes those. I don't know where this person could be. Oh, there. There we go. Now I just gotta leave. Oops, too far. And we're done. We got Vanita, Brittany, and Shed. Alright, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you at the Journey's End. Ta-ta.